This is Talipadi Weavers Cooperative Society in Kinnigoli, Mangaluru, where Kadigate Trust, with the support of NABARD, is reviving the legacy of hand-woven Udupi saris through a six-month intensive skill development training program. The program is designed to increase the number of weavers, bring dignity to the profession, and to create a market with better prices for Udupi saris.
ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಆವಾಗ ಇದ್ದ 60 ಎಬ್ಬವನವರಿದ್ದದ್ದು ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಇಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಎರಡನೇ ಜನರೇಷನ್ ನಮಗೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದಾಗ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಒಂದು ಮುಂದುವರಿಸಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಒಂದು ಅವಕಾಶ ಆಯಿತು.
The trainees are both new as well as comeback weavers in the age group of 20 to 55. Training includes weaving, motif weaving, cut border, winding, warping, dyeing and designing. Kadigate Trust introduced to the natural dyeing process, tie and dye, ikat, embroidery and promotional work.
We are very thankful to NABARD for their support in conducting this training program. This has given hope for the revival work started by Kadigate Trust at Talipadi Weaver Society.
Iga hosa hosa tarabeti ella sigvanta ondu tham sikkide nan maartta idde adre ella marthu hogittu swalpa andre 15 varsha aitu bittu hage iga puna adannu marukalisalu namge Kadigate Trust mattu ಇವರು ನಬಾರ್ಡ್ನವರು ತುಂಬ ಬೆಂಬಲ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು. ಅವರಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಹೃದಯದ ಅಭಿನಂದನೆಯನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸಬೇಕು. ಮೊದಲು
ಉಡುಪಿ ಸಾರೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಫೈನೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕೋಮ್ಡ್ ಕಾಟನ್ ಯಾರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ 60s, 40s ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 80s ಕೌಂಟ್. ದೇ ಆರ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಆರ್ ಚೆಕರ್ಡ್. ದ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕಿಂಗ್ ಕಲರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬಾರ್ಡರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪಲ್ಲು ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಯುನೀಕ್ ಟೈಡೈ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಸ್ಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ದ ಪಲ್ಲು ಇಸ್ ಡೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ವಾರ್ಪಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ವೀವಿಂಗ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಯುನೀಕ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಉಡುಪಿ ಸಾರೀಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕಟ್ ಬಾರ್ಡರ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ವೆಫ್ಟ್ ಯಾರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಓವರ್ ಟು ದ ಬಾರ್ಡರ್. ದಿಸ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಅ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಬಾರ್ಡರ್. Udupi sarees also have dobi border made with 120 denier art silk, or they could be done with cotton yarns. One of the very unique features of Udupi sarees is that they are made on Malabar frame looms. So loom sizing is one of the unique features of Udupi saree, where the starch is applied onto the warp. Usually it is done before weaving, but here in Udupi sarees they are done on the loom, and hence the name loom sizing. The body has print butta designs. They are made from an extra weft technique.
Yakshagana is performed in coastal part of Karnataka. It's a theatre form. In Badagutittu kind of performance, all the characters use this Udupi sari, but it's called as Kase sari, and it comes in the length of 8.5 meters. When the founder of Craft Council of India, she ordered some Kase saris in 5.5 meter length. After many years, Kadigate Trust again reintroduced, and that became very helpful during the time of pandemic. When the Kase sari weavers had a lot of piled up stocks, and they were asked by Kadigate Trust to produce the saris in 5.5 meter length. So they were all sold out.
To know the hand behind it, saris are branded with the weaver's name and photographs, so the customers know who crafted it. Udupi saris now have an online presence and a customer base all over India and abroad. Today, with NABARD's grant support, existing weavers and 40 trainees from two batches are able to gain higher income and reinstate pride in weaving this unique sari.
NABARD mulaka namge dodda ondu 5 mag kottidare matte training ge bekada stipend avaru kottidare namma ondu hantadalli nam mag nilthade ante heluvaga ee NABARD navara mulaka matte punasthedanige dodda ondu kodige kottidare yakendra naru NABARD navaru tumba dodda dhanyavada helabeku.
ಮಗ್ಗ ಅಂದರೆ ಒಂದು ಅಧ್ಯಾಯ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಇನ್ನೂ ತುಂಬ ಇದೆ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕ್ಕೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿರೋರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯಿಂದಲೂ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ವಿಷಯನೂ ಕಲ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಅದು ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾಗ್ತದೆ. ಅಂದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿಷಯದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕನ್ನೋ ಆಸೆ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನೇ ಮುಂದುವರಿಸ್ಬೇಕನ್ನೋ ಆಸೆನೂ ಇದೆ. ನಾನು ಮುಂದೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋದಲ್ಲ, ಅದೇನೇ ನಾನು ಮುಂದೆ ತಗೊಂಡೋಗ್ತೀನಿ, ನಾನು ಕಲಿತಾ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಷ್ಟೇ.